With it. You know when something doesn't feel right, and this didn't.
How did he take it?
Not well. He thought you had something to do with it.
How do you mean?
Well, things got on top of me and I disappeared for a while. He thought I was with you.
Did I?
Did you what?
Have anything to do with it?
No. Not then.
No?
I'm not sure, I don't know.
What's this about, Jed? You must have come here for a reason. I think it's about time you told me the truth.
The truth? There's an awful lot of truth, Richard. And I really don't think you want to hear it all.
Well, try me. Maybe you just don't want to tell me.
All I know is that everything that's happened to me over the last few months I've brought on myself. Pete, Beth, you, all the people around me who made me feel good, who filled out my life, who gave me a reason for getting up in the morning. And I chose to get rid of them all, to sabotage every chance of happiness that ever came my way.
This isn't like you.
I know, but I'm fed up being like me. Because me always mucks everything up. I was coming away from work this morning. It suddenly hit me. I felt so lonely. Like there was this big black void right at the core of my heart. And it was at that point I thought I really wanted to see you. I mean, I haven't thought it through. It's just, well, instead of pushing everyone away all the time, I thought I'd see if there was another way. Another chance.
You hurt me really badly, Jude.
I know.
But I never stopped thinking about you.
You don't know how happy I am to hear you say that. I've missed you so much.
Listen, you can say no if you want to, but I was thinking. Do you want to get a room?